First of all, we just want to thank everyone for coming to our dual recital. Thank you again, dear Richard, for having us at Omni again. It's such a pleasure to be back again after the pandemic. And as you can see, this is not the violin. This is the Chinese violin called the Erhu. And actually, I have many of my Chinese instrumentalist teachers in the audience right now, so no pressure. So we're going to do a quick encore. Actually, we prepared this 2 nights ago with TY. This is horse racing. In Chinese, we call Sai Ma. It's a race between two horses to the finish line. But I play on the Chinese instrument. Hope you enjoy.